Hello, Lovebugs, and welcome to my channel. We're gonna do my unboxing a little different this time. I usually do IPsy versus Birchbox because they both won a $10 range, but all of my boxes came late this month, and of course, April the 1st is Friday, so I figured let's just put them all in one video. As you know, Boxy Charm is on a higher mark. It is $29, I believe. All information, of course, will be in the description box below where you can get your own. They are more on everything full size, whereas Birchbox and IPsy, which is both $10 a piece, they have mainly sample sizes in their subscription box. Let's get into BoxyCharm first, since, you know, I don't know if you can really put them together, but you know what, we're gonna see. We're gonna see which one we think out of the three is better for your buck. So let's get into it. So let's open BoxyCharm. I will say that I have already opened BoxyCharm, and I'm glad I did, because this month they did something a little different. This is the card that you see, and it says sweet treats. You know me, I go into all details when I open my boxes. I absolutely love this card. I feel as though there's always somebody behind everything, all products. Somebody had to put this together, and I really love the detailing. My only complaint about this box this month is they decided to do something a little different and just put all information, everything that's in the box, on their website, and just give you some extra information on the back about, I think this is to enter to win a BoxyCharm that's over $250. So I feel like that could have been sent in an email, and I think it would be better, since I pay more for the box, for it to be a listing reading the box and the price, that way I could tell you guys what it's worth and what this box actually worth came up to. Ooh, first of all, first thing I see is some makeup geek. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. That's too much, right? Okay. I hope these are any colors that I have. Cocoa Bear. Oh, I've been waiting for Cocoa Bear. Every time I go, it is sold out. I'm so excited about this. So excited. Oh my gosh. And I'm sorry, I just want to get to the next one because I can see it. This one is Shimmer Shimmer. Oh, I have Shimmer Shimmer. And I gave it away in a previous giveaway, so I'll just keep this for another giveaway. But I'm excited about Cocoa Bear because I've been waiting for Cocoa Bear. The other unique, this I did not know what it is, which, you know, that's why I was kind of like, okay, everything should have been on the card. But if I would have just simply took the top off and smelt it, I would have known this is, of course, perfume. I just personally never heard of Catherine Malandrino. Mandrino? Oh my gosh, I probably butchered that name, guys. But I love stuff like this, to trying out new things. I collect perfumes, and I like getting these sizes, which this is a travel size, of course, and not a sample size, because BoxyCharm usually does full size products. But I love travel sizes because it's good for exactly that, traveling. So I can literally take these instead of my perfumes in my actual glass perfume bottles, and something happens, water or break, and it's gone. And it's a fun way to travel and try new fragrances, so that's why I love travel size perfumes and sample size perfumes. It's best to use it, so just have it sitting in your drawer. The next I see is this Luxie brush, and it says on here that you can get it from luxiebeauty.com. It is, what it says on there. First of all, it's pink, and it's got like a copper tip here, which I love. If you know me, all of my makeup brushes are pink or hot pink. I love pink. So Luxie 512 small contouring brush is what it says. It is extremely soft, so this will definitely be getting some use. The next thing I see is this is pretty big. Clark's Botanicals Anti-Puff Eye Cream. So this basically says what it is. It has a little pump, and it goes on like clear, and it's supposed to basically, supposed to basically be able to take the puffiness away from underneath your eyes. So this is definitely something that I will be using. Three kids, you don't get much sleep, so you always get those puffs underneath your eyes. The next thing I see is just Chella. Eyebrow pencil, but it's in the color of taupe. I don't want to open this, you know. I think just by it saying taupe that it would probably be too light for me, so I'll probably just put this in a future giveaway. But that was what's in my BoxyCharm, and you know, I really like this box. I think it was pretty good for the buck. So next we're gonna get in Birchbox. As you know, I always just concentrate exactly into what are in each subscription box so you can see clearly what it is. And I don't concentrate on my face, so we concentrate directly on the products in the box. First thing I want to say about this box is it is so spring. It's so pretty, it's so beautiful. I love the blues, the limes, the golds. It's just really, really pretty. Another thing I like about Birchbox doing these designs is I feel like you can reuse these, you can give them away as gifts, you can, you know, take the tops off and just use the bottoms depending on your drawers and kind of like organize your makeup that way. That's a good hint of a way to do some organization. Or you can literally keep these up for display. They're that pretty. So on their card, and remember this is a $10 subscription box, it's basically saying, hi there, it's funded by Women for Women. This month has extra significance. We're marking both International Women's Day and Women History Month, two great reminders of celebrating all the strong ladies in our lives. From friends to colleagues to heroes and inspirations, there's nothing we can't do and everything we can. And beauty is just another tool in our take on the world. We'll be talking about how to use products and amplify your features, not cover them up, and work with your hair texture and not against it. So this was pretty good. And one thing I do love, obviously, it has the products on here and the pricings. So we'll talk into that after. This is a very beautiful teal, kind of like baby blue tissue paper. Let's give you that spring feeling. Oh, look, another one. Okay, so this must be a very new product. And here's a perfect example of sample size and travel size, as you can see. So their card will give us a little information about this, right? Okay, the next thing I see is cargo. And oh my goodness, look. And of course I'll enter swatches of what it looks like. But this is perfect for traveling for me. I mean, this has exactly what I use for my neutral gold and round for like the crease and outer. That's perfect. If it's just a weekend or a day out or whatever, you can just put this and pop this in your purse and you're good. The next thing I see is, what's this say? Miracle Balm for dry skin, lips, and glossy bite. So I don't think this has any color in it. Yeah, it's just like a simple balm color. You know, not balm color, but it's just clear. The next thing that I see is this Stainic, by the Balm. So I'll definitely enter a swatch of that. And this is really cool. I really love its travel size and it gives pretty good pigmentation. And the last thing that I see is the sea salt solutions for your face. And basically, you just put this in any moisturizing for your face and it will make it more like a scrub and it will exfoliate your skin and will give you a glow. So this is a pretty nice size. So I'm excited to use that. And I'm very happy with all of the products that came in this box. Let's look into the card here. Cargo Land Down Under Eyeshadow Palette. So that was just samples from the eyeshadow palette. And the eyeshadow palette is $34. And the Caffeine Melandrion, I don't know why I can't say that. Style de Paris is full size, is 80 to 110. Clarice Instant Glow Powder Effulgent Full Size is 18. Dr. Lip Full Size is 16. And the Balm Cosmetics is Beauty Queen, Full Size is 17. So that is really, really nice and explains to you what each product is and what it does. Like that on a card, $10 compared to $29 for that. Boxy Charm. Go back to putting your stuff on your cards. And Birchbox, great job. Okay, the next thing I see here is this beautiful, I mean, IPsy. Oh my goodness, this bag is so gorgeous. It's definitely perfect for spring. All these corals and this beautiful, like, teal green. It's just beautiful. It's saying spring. I mean, yeah, it sings spring to me. So, just want to look at it. Okay, let's open it. So, it is open. As you can see, the inside is this beautiful kind of like, I don't think this is like the curl out here. It's a little darker, more like a hot pink. It's very pretty. So, the first thing that I see inside of the bag is 28 Remedy Skincare Program Balancing Toner. So, that is really nice. That is definitely something that I will be using. The next thing that I grab is this Ofra eyeliner, and I will give you a swatch of that. That is really, really nice. The next thing I see is this NYX Liquid Suede. I'm so excited to get this. I really wanted to try this, and now I got it, so I'm definitely going to show you a swatch of that. This is a perfect red. I feel like anybody could use. And the name of this one is Kitten Heels. That's really, really nice. Okay, the next thing I've seen here is a nude stick. If you can see, it's kind of written in the same exact color as the pencil, so it's kind of hard to see. But it's in the color Mystic. And it's a lip and cheek pencil. So I will show you a swatch of that. And that is a gorgeous color. That is a gorgeous color. I love this. And the next thing that I see in here, this is a really nice size. This is Argan Oil. And this is 3-Day Smoothing Cream. And this is for blow drying, so this is for your hair. And it's telling you can get it from Rite Aid or Ulta. This is really nice. As you can see upon my hand, it's a really good size. I'm excited to use that. And that's it. That's inside of this beautiful bag. So that's it for my unboxings for today. You guys tell me exactly what do you think. Which one you think won. Which one you think is more for your buck in the comments below. And I hope you guys really did love this video. And I will see you all soon. Bye, Lovebugs.